Hi, I'm Lizzie, and welcome to this week's episode of Craft Corner Kits to Go. Today we are going to be making a paper bag owl. To make this craft, you're going to need your eye and wing templates, a regular brown paper bag, three big glue dots, and then you'll need a glue stick. A black marker, a paint color of your choice, and a paintbrush, and then a couple colored pencils, and a pair of scissors. So, first, you're gonna take your brown paper bag and you're gonna paint this top part on the front. So the front, you can tell it's the front because the bottom doesn't have like the opening right here. So this side is the back where that little opening is, and this part looks different. So you're just gonna paint this section right here at the top. After you've finished painting the top of your paper bag, you can set it aside to dry. And while you're waiting for that to dry, you can take your two templates and color them. I'm going to color my wings blue to match my owl, and then I'm going to color the eyes yellow. Once you finish coloring your templates, then you can take your scissors and cut them out. Once you have these pieces cut out, you can set those aside, and hopefully by now your paper bag will be dry. So now you're going to take the paper bag and fold each corner down. Like this at the top. So then, once you have these two sides folded down, then you're gonna fold this down. And then this will be the front of your owl. So, you're going to take your three glue dots, use one to glue this corner down, and one for the other side, and then one for the top. So then it should look like this. Next, you're gonna take your two eyes and kind of tuck them underneath here for your owl. But first, you're going to use your glue stick and put a little glue on the back of these. So now that you have your glue on the back, you're just gonna take it and kind of tuck it so the pupil, the black part of the eye, is kind of pointing toward the bottom. And then press it down so it'll stick. And then do the second side and just try to like match it to the other one, kind of in the same area. Okay. And then you can put your wings on. So you're also going to use the glue stick to glue these down, but leave a little bit here at the end because, as we showed in the example, like a little bit of the wings will be hanging off the side, so those parts don't need glue. So just cover like the top half. Then you're gonna put this one on this side. And this one over here. So now you have it like this. And then we're gonna add, with your black marker, we're gonna add a little triangle for like the nose. Like that. So you're just gonna draw it on like at the end. So now, once you have the nose drawn on, I'm just gonna draw a couple little lines like on this one to show like the feathers. So I'm gonna take my blue colored pencil and do that. Okay, and here is the finished craft. Thank you for watching this week's episode of Craft Corner Kids to Go, and I'll see you guys next week.